Hi folks, remember Canarium decumanum from the Botanic Garden in Bogor? Canarium decumanum, literally the greatest pili nuts tree. That's what the name decumanum means, greatest. It's a tree that towers over the Botanic Garden in Bogor, and in the wild, it's usually towering high above the rainforest. And who likes those giant trees towering over the rainforest? The giant bees. I don't know if you can see them, but there are lots of giant honeycombs hanging from those branches. They are like 1 to 2 meters across, and they are the home of the giant honeybee, the biggest and one of the most aggressive bees in the world. The honey is visible to everyone, but nobody dares to climb those trees and harvest it. Look at this size. This is one honeycomb that fell down, possibly during a storm. Those are just 2 pieces of this honeycomb, and it's gigantic. It must have had maybe 10 to 20 kilograms of honey. On one tree, you can sometimes find over 1 ton of this honey. I've seen them a lot in Sabah and Sarawak. When you drive through the rainforest, you see them. They are usually on the tallest trees, but I never expected that I would be able to hold some of them in my head. Can you imagine that amount of honey? If this falls to the ground, that you find it before the bees or some other animal have salvaged the honey, what a feast that would be. Well, let's hope one day I can try the very rare and highly prized honey of the giant honeybee. Until then, stay tuned for more videos from the Botanic Garden in Bogor. And don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe.